Hello guys, Crazy going for the win. We are back again with some farming simul. How are we doing? I'm very well, thank you for asking. So, what are we doing today? Well, like I said in the last episode, we are going to be selling some of our crop. So as you see, we've got 60,000 of wheat, same pretty much as barley. And of course, I can't remember what it's called. Anyway, not to worry. So where we're going to sell it, with the wheat, it'll be Mary's Farm. Then with the barley, it shall be the bakery. So we can do those two obviously at the same time. And as well as the third one, which you can't remember, that will also be the bakery obviously, because there's a great demand at the moment. Now, the fields are being prepared behind me. The workers are away on that, and field 19, I'm not 100% sure, it's not done yet, if I'm correct in thinking. It is still growing, that's all. Canola, there we go, that's the one, canola, sorry. So I'm going to fill up these, so we're filling up with wheat. There we go. Good job we have these big trailers, they can hold an awful lot. Alright, so there's the first one. We'll get a second one full of wheat as well. And possibly the third. Maybe. Not too sure. Looks like we'll need the third one as well, since we've got 23k of wheat still. There we go. So altogether we have 44,000 litres of wheat with us. So what I'm thinking of doing is getting rid of the middle trailer, which is that one, and replacing it with one of the front ones for now, just to make it bigger. Obviously, because then we can have more capacity for our stock. Now we haven't got a front weight on this, so the front wheels are a bit jumpy due to all the weight, but not to worry. But if you saw this coming down the road, then bloody hell. Yeah, this is an interesting train. Anyway. Not too far to eat Mary's Farm. Okay, the front wheels aren't even moving. As you can see, that's obviously the physics trying to show how heavy this is, but there we go. So how have we all been? It's been a while since we last had a farming sim, so I thought I'd jump on and give you guys one. He's gonna stop now. Or not, he's going to go up 1 mile an hour. Wonderful. So, if I remember correctly, last time. Annoys me when he stops. Like I was saying, if I remember correctly, last time. He's blocked by an object. What object? Will you wait then? And you finished. Right, well, that's fine for now. Anyway, so last time we got sheep, if I remember correctly. So they are good. We'll obviously have to check them today. But today is mostly selling. As today, or today's main priority, shall I say, is selling all of our goods. It's a shame we can't do it all with a train. But there we have it. So we're going to slowly get up here. This must have an awful lot of weight considering how slow we are going. But hey, not to worry. Come on. Will do it. I do like this little blue tractor. It's good. It's a shame that we're putting so much pressure on the engine, but not to worry. Job is only a game, isn't it? But yes, I'm definitely thinking about swapping out that trailer. Only because I think it'll be so much more better. Considering. So. We should get 22 grand. Roughly for all of this. Maybe about 23. If my maths is correct, considering it's 500. In fact, no, won't we? Never mind, ignore me. I can't do maths at this time in the morning. And believe it or not, it is 10 a.m. So yeah. Me and maths at 10 a.m. do not work, as you can tell. So we'll obviously have some derpiness today, clearly. How about you stop? There we go, so we'll unload you. Get rid of most of it. I don't know why you insist on doing that. That's why, okay. We'll get rid of all of this. So what was that, 5 and 8? We had 90 somewhere altogether, I know that much. That was another 6. That was a 4. So that would have been 10, 18, 20, about 25, 26k. So I wasn't too far off. So we'll go and grab another load. And we shall come on back. So anyway, we have some machinery we need to save up for. We've saved up for a bit of it. We've got some of it, but we also need some more. So, next thing I really do want to buy is a tractor. Is a combine. But it's going to cost us about 200k for a combine. So, what I'm thinking of doing is replanting the fields, all 4. Then selling that, and seeing where we're up to, obviously, once we've sold all this as well. That is the plan at the moment, and then we'll see if we can do it that way. And get a bigger, better combine, which will obviously do the job faster. As well as the animals and stuff. So obviously, we're looking at bigger and better things. And then we can always get the tractor and all the other stuff we need. So. Let's have a look. See how much more grain we have. Now, considering the other two are going to the bakery, it's only 15. There is no point in refilling it. So, wait for you to be filled. Oh, yeah. You're 18 as well, so we'll fill you. Which will fill up trailer completely. And we shall fill you. There we go. So we can get 2 jobs done. In 1. So this obviously will look boring to you guys, I presume. But, unfortunately, you know, it is a job that has to be done within the farm. So you guys might as well join me for the ride. This is what we're doing today. We are selling the wonderful goods that we have made, or shall I say grown. So this is all part of farming. And they use your mirrors and stuff as well, but who does as a farmer? Because let's face it, you're in a massive tractor that could kill someone very easily. But apparently in this game you just bounce off. So never mind. So, in case you guys don't know, I now have a YouTube schedule, kind of. So I've got roughly got about 5 to 7 videos going to be out weekly. Some special videos, probably do some more vlogs, streams, you know. So here we go, back to 1 mile an hour. So we slowly try and get up this very, very, very steep hill. But there we go, what can we do? So, hopefully you guys will look forward to obviously all the content that I'll be pumping out for yous in the next couple of weeks and months to come, shall I say. There will be a lot of it. So we have Farming Wednesday, we have GTA Monday, we have Transport on Tuesday, we have, so it's World of Tanks on Wednesday actually, it's Farming Thursday. What else do we have? We have Trucking on a Sunday, which won't be coming for a little while, unfortunately. What else though? I believe that is it at the moment. From what I can remember. There isn't much more. Or more games. There's a couple of new games that I thought were on the market which I do want to look at, but we're going to instead of jumping into them, I don't want that one to be sold, if you don't mind. So yeah, there's a couple of new ones that I would like to see on the channel, so I'll definitely be checking those out, and obviously bringing them to you guys. But at the moment we are staying with Rainbow Six instead on Friday, but that will be changing soon. Got some good content of that actually. And weekend, Saturday, Sunday, there'll be streams, vlogs, and just random videos. Effectively funny videos, more than likely. Been looking into some drones, as well as GoPros. You know. Which is good. Okay, this is snaking everywhere. So yeah, lots and lots of different bits of content coming. I don't want to focus my channel just on gaming. do want to do vlogs, funny stuff, you know. Whatever makes you guys laugh. And hopefully I can be a part of it. We will have some of the serious simulation-ness that we do. We'll also just have some derpy simulation-ness, I suppose. But it should all be fun at the end of the day. So as long as you enjoy it and you keep hitting the like button and subscribe button, then I know you guys are enjoying it and you want to continue. And leaving the wonderful comments that you do as well. Which I do appreciate, and I do read every one. So, what we're going to do is fill up. With barley. Now as it fills up, he can start again. We'll hire him. We'll change the seed once again, which is why I believe. Why? It is neither. Okay. I have forgotten. How do you change seed? Oh, that's why. It's not on the right one. I knew it was why. We'll go barley on this one. Also do barley on the other one. And we have no more. Okay. So I'm going to head on down to the bakery. And just so you guys aren't bored with all this driving that we are doing, I shall meet you guys at dinner. Righty guys, we are here. Ready to deliver all of our supplies for all this lovely, lovely money, which is just what we want. Anyway, sorry about my phone going off. I thought I'd muted it, clearly not. Anyway. No, don't start. For fudge's sake. And there we go. So there we are up to almost 100. We are 150k, what am I saying? We're up to 152k, which is brilliant. Because, what's it called? Obviously, we're going to need all the money that we can possibly get in order. We'll move you out of the way so he doesn't get stuck. In order to get all these new stuff that we want. Like a tractor, with bigger equipment, you know. All cost us money at the end of the day. And then hopefully we can get rid of some of these older machines, which, you know, why are you in a bush? Which, or a tree, shall I say. So that we can actually start saving money and not spending it as much on running all these machines. Because obviously all these old machines take a lot more money to run because of the old they are. So, not a boy. I'm now going to head on back and we shall find out. Hello, see, there you go, a perfect example of stupid drivers. Anyway, so I'm going to head on back. We're going to pick up some grain. We're going to head on back again and sell it. We'll then see how much money we have. And then we'll then make the next decision on what we are going to buy and what we're going to do. So you can leave your comments down below. I do want to know what you guys want me to buy, your feedback, what you want me to get into. I will explore everything within Farming Sim. But at the moment, no. I want your input throughout the whole of the series. So don't feel that you can't. Just type in down in the comments and I'll probably answer it as well. But this is as much as my series as it is yours. So. Looks like we're going to need all three trailers just to finish off with the barley. Not the wheat. Number A has finished again. Okay. Who is A? We'll fill you up with that. Let's see. No, he's not. That's why he's run out. We'll just have to turn you on to buy for now. There we go. Oh, well, I should have refilled him, but I will not to worry. Right, so I shall go and sell this over 37k. So as I do that, obviously we're losing quite a bit of money at the moment, but then like I say, leave your comments down below what you want me to get. Is it a new tractor? Is it a new combine? Is it more to do with the animals or is it the crops that we're gonna do? You know, let me know down below because there is an awful lot of stuff for us to explore. And I want to hear your feedback, people, you know. So, you know, I've got some ideas on where we're going to take this series and what we're going to do. But, like I say, I want to know. So if you'd be very kind and leave me a comment, I would really appreciate it. Because you know, you guys might have some better ideas and things you want me to do on the map that I might not have thought of as well. There is always that, which is brilliant, because I love your guys' input. Hoping to get a farming sim and a Minecraft server up and running for you guys, so you can come join us when you when we live streams and this and stuff. So hopefully you guys will be up for that. Sorry about that, just hit my microphone again. Right, so unload our latest trailer. There we go. So. Right, we've got 170k pretty much. So there is one thing I do want to do, and that is sell this middle trailer. So we shall go and do that now we're up here by the shop. Alright, we may as well. Just be easier sell it now than to not sell it at all, shall I say. So coming up to the shop now, only because I think it would be better as getting two of these green ones at the you know, that big one at the front, two of them, and we've got the small one in case we need it instead of the other one. Get out of my way, people. Oh, sorry, I just went through. Not a worry. Not a worry. Right, so we'll stop about there. Detach that one. I'll detach you in there, and we'll get out there. There we go, so we'll run over here. And we shall sell that. Boop, and there we go. Run back over here, so we've got 13k for that one. Now, I can't quite remember how much these big ones are, but not to worry. There we are. Can we turn around in that tight space? We can. Brilliant. Oh, you hit F by accident then. We shall buy another tipper. Which is that one, I believe. 21k, 31. Ooh. Now, we'll go for that one. There we go, we'll go for that one. So, harvester, I'm thinking about this one, the New Holland. If we go over to headers, the New Holland is bigger, it's 5.5 instead of 4.3 metres, so it's over 1.2 metres bigger. So that would just get the crop done super, super quickly, so much faster. And as well, it's cheaper. Oh, well, not cheaper, but it's cheaper to run, shall I say. Right, so here it is, our brand new trailer. So, we'll hook up to that, there we go. We shall hook up over here as well. Okay, I've got the hiccups now, randomly, thanks. Right, you're going to tell me I can't hook up into you now, aren't you? You are. So you're going to be annoying. Because it's these ones that can. Which is super duper annoying because you can't do anything with them. And that's the problem. Oh well, not to worry. I know what I shall do. I'm going to get rid of this trailer. Because effectively it is useless. Okay. I'll leave you there. So we'll sell you. So we didn't lose that much money on it. Considering. I'm just going to go and buy one of these. Because I can do everything, can't it? No, because it's got that attachment, can you say? It's a bit different. So I'm going to go and buy one of these. There we go. We shall YOLO it. Right, that has not got a different hitch. That has the same hitch, never mind. Ignore what I'm saying. Because I clearly do not know, apparently. But anyway. We've got a massive trailer now. Instead. Which won't be able to click onto this, I can guarantee it. It can't, nothing can. Okay. That's a first. But hey ho, not to worry. That trailer is lovely. So what we shall do is we will have both of these. Okay. We'll obviously have both of these. That's not to worry. So what I'm going to do is head on down to the farm and take these three trailers back. These two behind me will be for the emptiness of the combines. There we go. And the other one will be obviously predominant for selling. Will be being much, much bigger. But anyway, thank you very much for joining me, guys. Hopefully you have enjoyed. We've got a bit of, you know, a couple of setbacks. Hello. We've got a couple of setbacks, but never mind. Not to worry. So hopefully you have enjoyed, peeps. I really enjoy, you know, this game. Sorry for the hiccups, once again. I do like this game. It is, what's the word? Nice and relaxing. Oh, I think it is, anyway. Jumping on, doing a bit of farming. But there we are, guys. Don't forget to leave your comments. Don't forget to like. And don't forget to subscribe. And most of all, don't forget to share with your friends if you enjoy my content. And, you know, help me get out in the world of YouTube. So, thank you very much, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed. Love you all. And hopefully I'll see you next time. Ciao for now. Happy farming.